From ABC News World Headquarters in New York, this is World News Tonight with David Muir.